the starting group for the visitors. Big Smooth out there with Johnson. And it's Vox. Then it's Shorty. And it's Quinn in at the one spot. And for the Bobcats, we've got Mr. Perfect, the dude out there with Kane. Then there's Hawkins. And it's Allen in at the two-guard spot. It'll be the Bobcats off the tip. Here's the dude from 15 feet away. Not enough on that one as it misses.
Boy, a miss like that will drive any scorer crazy, especially with the defender giving a cushion.
You gotta love his hustle, leaving the defense no time to react.
The finish and transition, nice and easy.
Now here's Payne, pass to Hawkins. The shot, no good.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Hawkins against Johnson. Payne with the block. Allen outside. It's good from long range.
And that's exactly what he's looking for. Draining the triple.
Here in the first, a little over a minute played so far. Now Fox. Over Allen. And he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in.
Good way to start this game. You want to get him rolling as early as possible.
He's a guy who, if he gets hot, he can carry your offense for long stretches.
Count that bucket. Allen's got five.
Well, there's an unpredictability to his offensive game. He is always keeping the defense off balance.
Quinn passes to Big Smooth. Over to the wing. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack. And where's the help defensively?
To me, that's a complete lack of communication on that side of the ball. These guys need to be talking to each other.
And Payne swings it in. Guys back and forth this first half.
And this could continue to go back and forth the entire way.
Fox against Allen. Fox passes to Quinn. Got a piece of it, and it's going to be out of bounds. They'll keep possession. His shot was hindered by that momentous mobile one block.
And that block was something. It's the playoffs, and every possession and defensive stop matters.
If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. There's the triple. The Bobcats pull it in. They won in their last outing, Saturday's game.
And I credit the shot selection in that one. It's hard to stay patient, but you see the reward.
Well, typically, Greg, great decision-making leads to great shooting percentages. I thought that team played a very smart game. Boy, it seems like every shot he puts up, it's going in. This guy is hot, hot.
And in this first quarter, about 3 minutes played. To the middle, here's Big Smooth, and the layup is good. Big Smooth got his second bucket of the game to go.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
Here's Mr. Perfect. Allen outside, but three. Drains it from beyond the arc. Allen's got 10 points in the game.
He has created some terrific opportunities for himself and really made the most of it.
Fox passes to Quinn. Rejected by Payne. Here's Mr. Perfect. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. And Payne slams it in.
Not the kind of aggressive defense they need to cut into the lead.
Yeah, you have to protect the rim a little better.
It's just too slow to react. You can't afford to sleepwalk through possessions. What's going on out there?
The loudest and craziest fans get a free t-shirt. Let's hear it, fans!
The Bobcats making a change here. Allen's checked in. Booker dishes to Johnson. Now the pass to Hart. And the shot goes in.
Well, deliver the pass where your teammate can do something with it. Nice.
Bobcats leading by 4. Out to the right wing. Here's the dude. The rebound by Johnson.
Boy, in that close, he's almost automatic. Boy, that's pretty good defense. Wow.
Bobcats foul. First personal foul.
White is checked in for the Bobcats.
Team foul. Checking in for the away team.
To Hart. He shoots again. Count it. Hart's got his second bucket of the night.
And that's a great play on the backboard for him. I mean, it's what we expect. All his second chance points do not come by accident.
Now here's Allen. Here's the dude. That's tipped. And so it looks like the Bobcats will retain possession here.
Substitution for your Bobcats, Cooley.
Allen finds Allen. Again, the miss by the Bobcats. Gotten 6 of 11 shots to go down so far. Pretty nice shooting.
2 minutes remaining in the first. 2 minutes.
1:57 left here in the opening quarter. Here's Shorty. Back to Barkley. The shot goes down and gets this game back to even.
You know, they worked the ball into ideal position there to get the high-quality look.
Allen kicks the butt. High post, Allen. He's got 10. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
First team foul.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Taking 2 shots.
The first free throw is good. Drops them both.
And that's the norm for him. He's pretty much automatic when he's at the line.
Takes the 13-footer. Hart, that's good. Hart's got his third bucket of the night.
Well, it doesn't get much easier than that. Even a decent shooter is going to make that with no pressure.
Allen passes to Cooley. Shot from 12, and he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops.
And we've seen several lead changes tonight, neither team giving an inch.
And right now you love the chess match, right? The ability of each side to adjust to what the other is doing.
Here's Easy Breezy. He's been patient so far, nothing on the scoreboard yet. Pass to Hart, lets the 3 fly, kept alive.
And of the last 6 baskets, 5 have come on the interior. This is just smash mouth physical basketball, guys.
Now here's Allen. 12 points for him.
That's a finish he'll be bragging about for a while.
As he should. Very impressive.
How about that from your point guard, gentlemen? Playing big at the rim, okay.
Here's Barkley. The Bobcats making the shot. Softly drops in the floater.
Boy, that's beautiful touch on the floater. And let's remember, not everyone has that shot in their arsenal.
Allen surveying the D. From outside the arc, hits the three-point bomb. Allen's got 15 points.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher, and coach knows it.
Well, the best players, to me, deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot, keep riding it.
And so, lots of scoring in that competitive first quarter. Bobcats out in front. They lead by three. And don't go away. We'll be back with the action for the start of the second quarter in just a moment. And glad to have you with us as we get going here in game two. And taking a look at the Bobcats' performance here. Boys, what have they been doing or not doing?
Just stretching out the floor that first. They had the defense scrambling.
And that was obviously the plan coming in. Now the big question, can they maintain that efficiency from range as the game goes along?
Hart is out there with Booker. Then there's Easy Breezy. Then it's Shorty, and it's Barkley in at the three spot. The putback. It's good on the putback.
Oh, big time putback there. What a great motor on this guy.
There is no one who goes after those rebounds harder. Here's Mr. Perfect. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. He kicks it to Cooley. He shoots again. And there's the nice layup by Butler.
And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
Here's Easy Breezy. Pass to Booker. Barkley inside. Back to Booker. Down to five on the shot clock. It's deflected. Just over 1 minute has passed here in the second quarter. Here's Cooley. Misses the chippy right there. Gone one of three to start out the second quarter. Out left to the wing. And here's Booker from the arc. Here's Shorty. The Bobcats pull it in. Cooley, the pass to Mr. Perfect. And it's wide right. Hits off the rim. Here's Hart. Hits it from three-point range.
Timeout, timeout.
Hart's got nine.
I'll tell you, he'll take that all day, every day. I'm sure he was shocked to find himself that wide open.
And now the first timeout called here for the Bobcats.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Well, this is a chess match. Looking ahead a few moves and trying to execute toward that.
The Bobcats shooting 48% from the field. Not bad at all. Here's Mr. Perfect. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. And the pass to Hawkins. Here's the dude. Down low. Here's Mr. Perfect. And easy 2 points on the layup. And the Bobcats lead by two.
Well, there's an aggressive mentality in play. Working close, find a way to score.
Allen against Fox. Passes it to Olsen. It's up a three. The shot by Quinn, no good. Bobcats have gone 2 of 5 from the field here in the second quarter, shooting 40%. Inside, pass to Mr. Perfect. Allen kicks to Payne. Here's the dude. Six to shoot. The pass to Mr. Perfect. Lets it go from 11, and he gets the bucket. Now it's a 4-point Bobcat lead. Being just 29% in the second quarter, the offense is suffering. Here in the second quarter, about 3 minutes played. Quinn dishes to Johnson. Here's Fox. That's in, coming off an assist from Johnson. And that's now 7 points for Mr. Clutch.
Yeah, these defenders had better start closing down on shooting.
Passes it to the dude. Pass to Mr. Perfect. To the inside. Here's the dude. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good.
Great finish. What a setup. Terrific ball movement there.
And almost 4 minutes gone here in the second quarter of play. Here's Quinn. Misses in close. Bobcats leading by three. Pass to Allen. To the paint. Payne in the post. Allen surveying the D. Just five to shoot. Here's the dude. Can't hit from 12.
I'll tell you, his shot is just lost right now. There's just no consistency. Amazing that they're still up in this basketball game.
The Bobcats have gotten a little under 50% of their second quarter shots to find the mark. 4 of 9 all told. Well, 50% from the floor. Here's Fox. And it's in after a nice bounce off the right side. Fox has got 5 points now in the quarter.
Outstanding pass on time and on target.
Here's the dude. The pass to Mr. Perfect. Got a piece of it. It's stolen by Johnson. Quinn passes to Johnson.
2 minutes remaining.
And here is Fox. Passes to Big Smooth. Poked away. Here's Quinn. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead there. And for the Bobcats, they're shooting 40% since the beginning of the second quarter. Pass to Hawkins. Allen against Fox. There's the pass to Mr. Perfect. From deep three-point range, they get it back. Payne. It's deflected. They recover it.
Not a lot falling for him in this quarter. He's got to stay aggressive, try to break through. See if you can get an easy opportunity.
Quinn passes to Big Smooth. Baseline Jay on the way. Rejected by Payne. And that goes out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. Lighting's jacked in for the Bobcats. Allen comes in for Mr. Perfect. .103 left in the first half. Shot clock at 5. For the 3. Hart, that's good. Hart's got 6 in the quarter.
That's his second bucket from range this quarter after hitting none in the first.
Here's Allen. That's the 6th make from the field. He's taken 9 shots and missed but 3.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Fox passes to Hart. Back to Fox. Passes it to Big Smooth. In the hoop for his 3rd make from the field. He's 3 for 4 thus far in the contest.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Right from outside. Drops in the tray. And the Bobcats lead by 1. Guys, what a tight start to the game this has been.
And it's still in the first half. This could be a wild one.
Now, here's Hart, defended by Allen. Pulls up. And good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim. 14 points for Money.
Boy, he's been unconscious this quarter. I love the confidence he's playing with.
And that'll do it for the first half. A competitive game so far. leading by just one. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Checking out the visiting team. They're playing well in spurts and find themselves in a very competitive matchup at both ends of the floor. With the chance to even the series up tonight at one game apiece, they have a lot of motivation to play tough in the second half. How about you, Kenny? What did you think about the visiting team?
We have to recognize their bench play. Sometimes we overlook the second unit, but tonight, they've been the key. The coaching staff has got...
The NBA Finals on 2K Sports. What a time of year. You know, Mr. Moves has been exceptional here, guys, today.
And if he can keep shooting from deep like he did in the first half, he's going to be more than a handful.
What I love is they've continued to feed this guy, ride the hot hand until the defense does something about it.
We've got Hawkins. Allen is out there with Mr. Perfect, and it's the Dude, and it's Payne at the center position. That's the group starting the second half for Jamal Mosley. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
First team foul.
Bobcats shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night.
Two shots.
Shooting two.
And he makes the first. And so Hawkins drills both of them.
Well, he's come through for them at the line today, and you love having a big fella who's so capable on his free throw.
Here's Hart. The three-pointer, no good.
And they haven't been able to turn it into a big lead, but their rebound advantage is starting to add up.
And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the content.
Really on the right plate defensively. If you can't lock, force them to the line.
The Bobcats have looked good at the line. They're perfect in four attempts. Free throw, good. Allen. The doctors checked in for Hart. And so he makes both from the line. So it's the visitors now. They trail by three. Here's Quinn. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Fox kicks to Quinn. Here's Big Smooth. Good on the short little jump shot.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
Now here's Allen. He's got 19. Pass to the Dude. And it's denied by Fox.
Away team ball.
And now let's revisit that exceptional mobile one block.
And this is postseason play at its finest, refusing to give up shots here in the playoffs.
The visitors with the ball. It's a one-point game. First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. And good, and it takes a nice bounce off the right iron and down. And not even three quarters out of the way. So many lead changes.
The fans, guys, are getting their money's worth. Heck, I should have paid to watch this one. It's been a nail bite.
Hawkins passes to Mr. Perfect. Johnson with the block. And now around 2 minutes gone by in this half. Quinn dishes to Fox. Rejected by Payne. They get it back. Allen for three. And another one in the scoring column for him. He's 7 of 10 from the field.
This is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
And right now, Greg, he is doing a great job delivering for this team. Productive and efficient.
And so the timeout by Taylor Jenkins here. You have to like what we've been seeing from Mr. Moves.
Yeah, I think they've got to be talking about just guarding him a little more tightly on the perimeter or keep the ball out of his hands as much as possible, period. That's about the only way you're going to cool this guy off.
Booker, he's checked in for Fox. Offensive rebound. The Bobcats have gone 1-3 since starting the second half. Nobody near Allen. And the Bobcats another three.
Boy, the consistency he's had tonight has been impressive. Really steady from the field.
Pass to Booker. Puts it up. Busts the J after the cagey pass fake.
Pretty dime there. The kind of ball movement coaches love to see.
Mr. Perfect, the pass to Payne. High post, Allen. And there's another one for the Bobcats.
Well, they're calling his number time and time again, and he is delivering.
Here's Quinn. He's still scoreless so far in this one. A nice shot by Booker.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
Booker against Dallin. And it's blocked. And so it looks like the Bobcats will retain possession here. Challenge check in for Mr. Perfect. Here's the dude. The pass to Allen. Just four to shoot. It's stolen by Johnson. Down low, here's Booker. It's good with the assist that time from Johnson. Johnson's got four assists in the game.
Well, known for being a terrific passer, he shows you right there. Case in point.
It's Allen on the wing. 27 points for him.
Normally, he'll drill that shot, and I'm sure they'll look to find him in that spot again.
No doubt. Very good play call, good execution. Sometimes it just doesn't fall.
To the inside. Here's Quinn. Payne covering.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. Here's Allen. No good, unable to end this run. Gone a solid 6 of 11 when shooting here in the third quarter. Booker against Allen. Takes the 13-footer. No good from Booker. The Bobcats have gone 3 of 8 so far in the third quarter, looking to lock in that rhythm. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Pass to Quinn. Bobcats with the rebound. The dude's got two rebounds now tonight.
2 minutes.
Allen outside. Ball's knocked loose. And they're on the break. Quinn dishes to Booker. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. And the first one drops. The Bobcats making a switch here. Lights checked in. Both free throws good from Booker. 1:43 left in the third quarter. Now here's Allen. Defended by Hart. Pass to Hawkins. Back to Allen. It's good from about 19 feet. Allen's got 12 points here in the second half.
How about the timing? Can be the difference between an assist and a turnover. Nice delivery.
Now, here's Hart. He's covered closely. Oh, that's blocked. It's Allen on the wing. Defended by Booker. Hawkins against Johnson. And that one ends up out of bounds. They'll keep possession. Fox, he's checked in for Booker. Johnson against Wright. To the middle. Hart, no good.
Boy, what a nightmare quarter for this guy. He's playing right into the hands of the defense at this point.
Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
First personal foul.
The Bobcats have made all of their free throws so far tonight, going 6 for 6. Free throw drops for Wright. That one drops. He ties it up. We'll see if they want to trade 2 for 1 here.
Got to time up that clock to do so.
34 seconds left to play here in the third. Here's Fox. No good that time. And the Bobcats going the other way now. Here's Allen. That doesn't go in. Had a chance, though, to take the lead.
And no need to rush this. Let the clock run down.
Well, it's trying to close the quarter strong, and by that, take a great shot without giving them an opportunity for another one down the other end.
Allen outside. Allen in the post. And the shot is good. Allen's got it all tied up now for the Bobcats.
I mean, he's just been brilliant today, guys, and it was the same exact story last time out.
Third quarter comes to a close, and a battle brings it to a tie. And when we return, we'll get the fourth quarter rolling right here on 2K Sports. And let's take this opportunity now to show you our State Farm Assist of the Game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
Nothing better than chemistry, right? Working together to create a bucket.
It's the fourth quarter.
And with three quarters behind us, we start the fourth quarter in what is still anybody's ballgame. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the fourth quarter. Hart is out there with Fox. Then it's Johnson. Then it's Big Smooth. And it's Olsen in at the four spot. Mr. Perfect, the pass to the dude. Pushing it up. Moving it up. And Fox gets it to go.
Great teamwork, punctuated by a strong finish.
Going right to the rim, which is where you want transition opportunities to end.
Pass to Wright. Knocked away. And now here's Johnson, the fast break chance. Hart the pass to Big Smooth. Shoots from the baseline, and he connects with the jumper. And for the Bobcats, they're shooting 47% from the floor, getting it done. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. And there's the pass to Mr. Perfect. Sinks the triple.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
And this is a player who understands when the game is hanging in the balance. He knows it's winning time.
And the shot goes down. 17 points for Mr. Clutch. Just over a minute and a half played here in the fourth. And Wright kicks to Allen. Passes it to Mr. Perfect. With some arc, and the layup is up and in.
Well, instead of forcing it all the way to the cup, he just goes with that little teardrop.
Allen outside. Pass to the dude. Hawkins with it. And trying for the go-ahead basket. It doesn't go in. Pass to Johnson. Now, here's Hart. The pass to Big Smooth.
And you know what? Very close to a three-point play right there.
First team foul. At the line for the away team.
No good on that.
Two shots.
Probably a little draft in the arena tonight. He's the last guy you expect to miss the mark by that one.
Absolutely. Payne, he's checked in for Wright.
Well, they should be looking at a three-point lead. Hopefully for them, that miss won't cost them.
To tie it up. Allen, that's good. And that will tie this game up.
And he's someone the defense should be keying on, especially in this moment.
I think he takes that kind of defense as a sign of disrespect, and he was more than happy to accept the challenge.
Here's Shorty. Five on the clock. Here's Fox. Bangs home the trifecta. Fox has got 11 in the second half.
And those are the types of shots down the stretch that win you ball game.
Back to Payne. Unable to get that one. Gone a perfect 4-of-4 to start the final quarter. Can't ask for anything more than that. Quinn passes to Fox. Here's Big Smooth. Johnson outside. There's the pass to Big Smooth. Johnson kicks to Fox. Over Allen. And all around the rim that time before dropping in. Fox has got 22 points.
It's just what the doctor ordered here. Boy, have they needed him here in the fourth.
Here's Mr. Perfect. Passes it to Payne. Here's the dude. Allen for three. And the Bobcats, another three.
That's one of those clutch shots he's known for. When the pressure is high, he seems to be the most locked in.
Here's Quinn. Inside, Big Smooth. The Bobcats pull it in. Payne's got 9 rebounds in the game, getting it done. And it's Allen slamming it down.
Just the kind of play they need in a game this close.
You know, that's the kind of aggression they want from their floor leader.
Boy, and not just the aggression, the ability to get to the rim, but how about the finish with intention?
Johnson in the corner. And good, he nails it.
And you can see he just has a great overall feel for this game. Excellent job tonight.
And that's been his role pretty much from the opening tip. Get the ball to guys where they can score it.
And the Bobcats call time here.
You know, couldn't agree more with this timeout. There are far too many turnovers to get any kind of offensive rhythm. You're just trying to mix things up here.
And now a moment to present the New Balance player of the game, Mr. Clutch.
And his percentage from the field tonight seems almost made up. I didn't think it was possible to have that kind of success shooting the basketball. You need a little bit of luck, a bunch of hard work, and a whole lot of talent.
One check in for the Bobcats. Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Oldham.
During that last break, the coach of the Bobcats talked with his team and told the players, you guys are too talented to be playing this lackadaisical. Push the ball up the floor, get out on the break, and get to the fast break. Guys, we'll see if they can get it done.
Okay, David, thanks. To the wing on the left. Here's Big Smooth. The Bobcats pull it in. Here's Mr. Perfect. To take the lead. And the Bobcats, another three.
Their ability, again, to stretch the floor, particularly in this second half.
And, guys, boy, when you're hitting, it sure does work. It obviously opens up major options at the offensive end.
Here's Big Smooth. The shot comes out, so the Bobcats will take it the other way. The drive by Allen uses the glass to finish the layup. And now a five-point Bobcat lead.
Well, this guy just isn't missing today. I mean, what a day he's had from the field.
And his shooting is the only reason this game is as close to this. He's been Mr. Reliable offensively.
To halt the run. Yes! What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments. That one was as easy as it gets.
Boy, when it's this close, you try not to give up these kinds of buckets. Boy, you got to do better defensively.
No good on that one. Guys, a critical time for them in this ballgame.
You got to play mistake-free.
Fox dishes to Quinn. It's hauled in by Hawkins. And here are the Bobcats now. And he commits the intentional foul.
Personal foul. First team foul.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock.
First,
and they go to the intentional foul.
Second team foul.
At the line for your Bobcats. Two shots.
He hits the first one, and that gives them a four-point cushion. So both free throws are good. It's a five-point game.
He's able to make it a two-possession game with some solid work at the line right there.
And so the timeout by Taylor Jenkins here.
It's time for T-shirts! Get ready for the game split!
Yeah. 24 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Here's Quinn. Got it. And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Oh, you just love seeing a player with absolutely no fear.
To me, more often than not, when you attack, good things happen.
And they stop the clock as soon as they can with the intentional foul.
Honestly, just doing what they have to in order to get the basketball back.
He drops the first one, and that makes it a three-point lead. Second one is good. Being both at the line. It's a four-point ball game. And so the timeout by Taylor Jenkins here. Guys, what do you think?
No time to waste here. Quick bucket and a foul.
Everybody has got to be in the exact perfect position defensively, and execution has got to be on point.
Takes a three, and the rebound goes to the Bobcats. And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Second personal foul, fourth team foul.
At the line for your Bobcats. At the line for two.
And he cannot get the first one to drop. Tough one to miss. He's able to hit the second one, and that puts them up by five. 6 seconds left in the fourth quarter. From deep, Johnson nails the
timeout,
triple.
Timeout.
And he gives up some size on that play, but the defender fails to close the gap.
It's incredible to me how players have become so adept at creating just enough space to get the shot off. Nicely done.
And the Bobcats call time here. They're ahead by two. Just 2 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And they need to stop the clock, so there's a foul.
You have to foul, but I'm sure they would have liked to foul someone different.
So the first one drops, and that makes it a three-point lead.
Taking two shots.
And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a four-point ball game.
Those free throws are the nail in the coffin, guys.
And so the Bobcats take the win. A big playoff win for them. But what isn't a great big in the postseason, huh?
Great point. I really just love the composure with which they played tonight. It's easy to get too keyed up for postseason basketball, but they kept their heads and just went about.
Kevin, thanks a lot. Clay, what was...
David, thank you as always. That concludes Game 2 of the NBA Finals. For...